What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Tristan Tays. Hope you guys are having a wonderful, fantastic day, and thank you guys so much for tuning back into the channel for another Call of Duty Black Ops 4 video. And in today's video, guys, what we're going to be talking about is two specific game modes that are coming into Black Ops 4 and kind of giving you guys a little bit more of details for it. So the first thing, guys, before we get into it, if you guys could please leave a like on the video and subscribe to the channel if you guys are brand new, that'd be incredibly freaking awesome. And also make sure to turn on post notifications to stay up to date with all the Call of Duty Fortnite videos that I got going on here on the channel. Also, guys, my first day of finals was very, very good. Hopefully you guys have been doing very, very good with your guys' finals if you're in high school. Hopefully, you know, you guys are excited to get out of high school or anything like that. But with that being said, let's get into today's video. So, first off, guys, leak play from Black Ops 2 returns to Call of Duty Black Ops 4. This is actually something that we learned a couple days ago when the community reveal event did go on, is that we found out that the fan favorite ranked play mode, leaked play, is coming from Black Ops 2 and making a return in Black Ops 4. If you guys know, it didn't actually come into Black Ops 3, which was kind of shocking, but it actually will be in, you know, of course, Black Ops 4. And, you know, of course, right now, we don't know, like, information as far as what's going to be in there. You know, of course, hopefully, it kind of has, like, the divisions or the ranking system that it kind of had with Black Ops 2, because I think that personally was the best system that it could have possibly had. And then, of course, you know, what, you know, one of the coolest things is that, you know, they plan to bring back, like, the good features of it while also filtering out the negative features that it definitely had. Honestly, I didn't think it had that many, like, negative, you know, vibes to it. I think, you know, maybe, if anything, you know, I feel like there should have been a little bit more ability as to, like, what attachments could be used and things like that. And, you know, of course, this is something that I'm very, very happy about. You know, of course, you know, I, you know, occasionally play competitive Call of Duty. So, I really, really am happy about this. And then, the other thing, guys, is our Blackout Battle Royale game mode. And, you know, of course, there's some things that we did find out, you know, actually today that is going to be kind of, like, different from traditional Battle Royale games. So, Charlie Intel, as you guys can see on screen, did write an article where they actually did talk with, like, Finder.com, which is a Australian website, that, you know, there are a ton of crazy things, you know, about it. So, you know, one of the coolest things is that there's only going to be one map for this, you know, of course, one map at launch, but it's huge, being 1,500 nuke towns. You know, of course, that's the size of what, like, the Blackout map is supposed to be, you know, is nuke town, like, 2065, I think, but, you know, 15 times larger. And then, you know, of course, we don't know what the plans are, like, loot boxes and stuff like that are going to be in terms of this, but it's going to kind of be, like, really, really cool. You know, of course, they said that, you know, they're solely focused on the game, and of course, you know, they're going to kind of work on, you know, I guess, how the multiplayer experience goes in terms of the land, sea, and air vehicles, and so many other things from, like, you know, over the past 10 years of Treyarch being, like, a Call of Duty, you know, developer and everything like that. So, I really, really am happy about this type of thing. You know, of course, we have League Play, we have Blackout, we have a ton of other stuff coming into Call of Duty Black Ops 4 that I think is going to be really freaking awesome. So hopefully you guys did enjoy today's video. If you guys did, please make sure to leave a like down below, subscribe to the channel if you guys are brand new. Again, comment down below what you guys kind of think about this. You know, do you guys like play and this Blackout game mode coming into Black Ops 4? What do you guys think about it? And with that being said, my name is Tristan Ortiz, and I will see all of you guys in the next one.